So my name is Leroy Ferrao. Okay, I've been into this industry for the last 30 years. I've been a public speaker from about 8 years of age. I'm born in Germany. I'm not born in India, but my parents are from Goa. So I'm a German-born Indian. And main India mein kyun abhi you know raha? My brother went abroad. Both sare rishtedar, all my cousins and all are married to people in Germany, because I always believe that we have to be in India to serve India. Okay? Yeah. So that's the thing. So I never thought of going abroad, though I had an opportunity to go US and I had other opportunities, even to go to the Gulf and all. I never went abroad. I said, agar paisa karna hai to idhar hi karna hai, agar nahi karna hai to nahi karna hai. And I'm happy I took that decision. Okay. So now coming to English. Why should you become fluent in English? Okay. Aapko fluent English mein banana. My Hindi is not good, but I try to, you know, English in Hindi ka bolo. So why you should become fluent in English? Because English is a money language. Okay? Hindi is okay, Marathi is okay. Okay? Sanskari languages there. But agar aapko paisa banana hai, it's only one language, English. Okay? Try to understand. This is a very big truth I am sharing with you. Nobody will share this with you. But if you want to make money in your life, learn English. US में एक रिसर्च किया है, जो लोग इंग्लिश नहीं जानते हैं, टूटा फूटा इंग्लिश जानते हैं, दे आर इन जेल्स. ओके, व्हाई दे आर इन जेल्स? बिकॉज उनका सोच गलत है, उनका सोच नहीं होता है, दे कांट थिंक, क्योंकि उनके पास लैंग्वेज ही नहीं है. ओके, सी, अगर आपको सोचना है तो आपको वर्ड्स चाहिए. If you compare Hindi, if you compare Marathi, they have very few words. Actually, they take some words from English. Okay, but English has a lot of vocabulary. Now, according to the latest, it's more than 1,65,000 or 2 lakhs of words. You don't have that with English. So what with Hindi or with Marathi? So what happens basically is, आप सोच नहीं पाते हैं क्योंकि आप आपको वर्ड्स ही नहीं है. अंडरस्टैंड, आपको सोचना है तो आपको वर्ड चाहिए. अगर आपके पास वर्ड्स वोकैबुलरी नहीं है तो आप सोच नहीं पाते हैं. ओके, सो द पीपल इन द यूएस, जहां इंग्लिश इज फ्रॉम यूके एंड यूएस, यूके के लोग यूएस में गए एंड दे डेवलप देयर ओन इंग्लिश. तो उधर रिसर्च किया है दैट दोज पीपल हु नो टूटा फूटा इंग्लिश, दे एंड अप इन जेल्स. जिसके पास एवरेज जैसे इंग्लिश होते हैं, दे स्टे इन शैंटी टाउन्स, जैसे स्लम एरियाज है दारावी, वहां शैंटी टाउन्स बोलते हैं, सो दे स्टे उधर रहते हैं. जो इंग्लिश और जानते हैं, लाइक दे आर एवरेज, दे आर क्वाइट गुड इन इंग्लिश, देन दे स्टे इन अपार्टमेंट्स. ओके, एंड जिसका इंग्लिश सोफिस्टिकेटेड है, दे स्टे इन कॉन्डोज, बंगलोज. All actors, see, they can speak very well. They stay in bungalows, sports people. So this proved that those who know English and can speak English, they come up financially in life. On one example, I'll give you of Jack Ma. Jack Ma, jante ho, Alibaba.com. Yeah. You know, at that time, he was very poor. Or tour guide. Today is a billionaire. But he was very poor. So how he learn English? सब फॉरेनर्स आते थे, सो ही स्टार्टेड लर्निंग इंग्लिश विद देम. थोड़े थोड़े वर्ड्स बोलने लगा एंड ही लर्न टू स्पीक इंग्लिश, एंड इट टुक हिम 9 years टू स्पीक इंग्लिश, बिकॉज करिकुलम नहीं था, सिर्फ लोग बोलते थे. ही लाइक अ चाइल्ड, ही हैड टू पिक अप इंग्लिश. अभी भी उसका इंग्लिश इज नॉट सो गुड, बट द पॉइंट इज, वही इंग्लिश से उन्होंने कंपनी शुरू किया. ही बिकेम एन इंग्लिश टीचर, उसके बाद ही became a billionaire. Okay? He is a billionaire today. Alibaba.com is bigger than Amazon. Okay? so he's a billionaire and there's been some political reasons, that's why, you know, he's come down a little bit, but it's not because of that, because he said something. Okay, he said something, Sarkar ko achha nahi laga. Okay, that they try to cut him. That's a different thing. But I'm just giving you two examples. Once you learn English, even if you don't learn English through me, no problem. Just learn English. Okay? So these are some reasons you have to learn language, English. And another thing, what are the computer languages today? Which is the biggest programming language?
Programming language is Python and Java, which are currently trending.
Okay. I give you some new information. This is the biggest programming language. English is the biggest programming language. Today you don't require Python, C++, Java, HTML to even code. If you know English, you can use AI. You can use AI and you can be a coder, you can be a website developer, you can be a graphic engineer, whatever it is, prompt engineer, whatever. That's the highest paid today. But the biggest programming language is English. Many people don't know this. I wrote a blog article about this, that the biggest programming language today is English. Without English, you cannot operate the internet. Am I right or wrong? 85% of the internet is English. And the money is here on the internet. Kitne logo ne Amazon mein khareed, kuch bhi khareeda. Okay? Anybody buys from Amazon, Flipkart? Or nahi? Who doesn't buy?
My sister
buys. Okay, buys. But your sister buys, no? So where do you put all your money today? No. Current online shopping. So the money is online. If you are not good in English, you cannot be online. Agreed? Understand? What you will be paying for me is just percentage, 0.00. What you will make after you complete this course. Okay? I will teach you everything what you need to know. And uske baad, even after the course is over, you can connect with me on WhatsApp because you will be my students. And you can also subscribe to our YouTube channels and many other webinars and all that thing will be there. Okay? So English is very important. Try to understand. People who don't know English will get wiped out. Okay? Gareeb ho jayenge, they will be wiped out, they will be unka history ho jayenge. They won't be able to do anything. They will start drinking, everything will go. Because the world is going very fast. AI has taken over the world. You need to know English to use AI. If you do not use AI today, the people who use AI will replace you, even in your jobs. Okay? AI can do anything better than us. So today jobs are going up. Google is cutting jobs, Facebook is cutting jobs. All the companies are cutting jobs. Why? Because of artificial intelligence. Very cheap, koi problem nahi hai. And that's it. That's the life today. So that's why you have to learn English. Am I clear on this?
Yeah.
Okay. Any questions you have?